you know, Kawhi and his family mean a lot to our organization and to the community. And while none of us would wish we are where we are, we're going to do what we can to build the best relationship we can with him. And we'll explore all of our options. But the first one would be to do what we can to keep Kawhi as a part of our group.
Is there any